Jose Mourinho always gets the last word. After a 12-minute rant prior to Manchester United's FA Cup win over Brighton, the Portuguese was in attack mode after the Red Devils secured their semi-final place. A 2-0 win over the Seagulls did not impress Mourinho, who said, "We didn't play as I wanted them to play. We didn't play as I prepared the team to play. I prefer to name the good ones." Matic was an island of personality and quality and reaction to the defeat of last Tuesday. One player not among the good ones was Luke Shaw. The left back was hooked at halftime in favour of Ashley Young. Mourinho said, "Luke, in the first half, every time they came in his corridor, the cross came in and a dangerous situation was coming. I was not happy with his performance. So how has it got to this for Shaw at Manchester United? Our friends at Football Whispers scratch beneath the surface." To say Shaw's relationship with Mourinho has been rocky would be an understatement. It's Ross and Rachel from Friends, without the smooth patches. It was April last year when Mourinho first went on the attack, after Shaw impressed in a 1-1 draw with Everton. Mourinho said he, "Sure, had a good performance, but it was his body with my brain. He was in front of me and I was making every decision for him. The communication was possible because we were very close. I was thinking for him. When to close inside, when to open, when to press the opponent, I was making every decision for him." Shaw, to his credit, was happy to remain at Old Trafford and show his worth to Mourinho. Soon after, Shaw said, "It is my time to fight until the end of the season and show the boss what I can do and what I can bring to help his team." I remember having the meeting with him and I said to him at the end, "I am going to prove you wrong because I believe and I want to do that, not just for myself but the fans that have been behind me and sent me really nice messages and want to support me through this time." The former Southampton defender looked to have done just that too. After waiting until December for his first Premier League start of the season, against Bournemouth, Shaw began 8 of United's next 11 fixtures in all competitions. However, he has not made a top-flight appearance since the 2-0 win at Huddersfield at the start of February, and, after Saturday's humiliation, he is unlikely to feature again anytime soon. So what is Mourinho's problem with the England international? The Portuguese tactician is a simple creature. He values work rate, discipline and teamwork above all else. It's why he's preferred Scott McTominay over £89 million man Paul Pogba. The Scot does not have a fraction of Pogba's natural talent, but he does as he is told, is reliable and sacrifices himself for the team. Mourinho does not believe Shaw is reliable or has the football intelligence to perform his role. For that reason he has found himself behind Young, nominally a winger, for much of the season. And the statistics make Mourinho right. Last season the 22-year-old averaged 1.6 tackles per 90 in the Premier League. But that figure has slipped to 1.5 this term. Similarly, he is making fewer interceptions, 0.5 versus 1.6, and blocking fewer crosses, 0.2 versus 0.4. And compared to Young, who has been reborn as a left back, the difference is even more stark. The former Watford wideman has won 2.1 tackles per 90, made 2.1 interceptions, and blocks 0.5 crosses per 90 in the